Hi there, I'm Sherry Woodruff, and I do communications for the Project Management Institute. I have an opportunity coming up to sit down and chat with our new CEO and president, Sunil Prashara. He's been on the job about 8 months, and he's going to talk to you about a few things, including global trends and what that means for you. He's going to talk about the ways of working and how those are changing and what that means for you. And he's going to talk about ways that you can build your skills throughout the course of your career and what PMI might be able to offer you in the meantime. So I hope you'll tune in for IPM Day 2019 on November 7th.